Hi people, this is Rishika. Welcome back to my channel. So before starting today's video, I want to say thank you so much for all the love you people shown for my first video. It means a lot. Thank you so much. So today's video is about my everyday go-to look. It takes me around 15 minutes every day to get this look, and this will work pretty well for college-going girls, for office-going girls, and for beginners as well. So before wasting any time, I think we should start.
Before applying anything on my face, I use the face freshener, which is by Khadi Naturals Mint and Cucumber. So now I'll spray this on all over my face. This Khadi face freshener is for 95 rupees. So now I'll wait for some 30 seconds and then I'll clean my face with a tissue. So second step, now I'll prep my face from a moisturizer. The moisturizer which I'm using is Lakme Maximum Moisturizer Winter Intense. I'll apply this all over my face. The moisturizer is very good for the people having dry skin, and you can get this moisturizer bottle only for Rs. 220. After applying moisturizer on my face, it's time to apply foundation. The foundation which I'm using is MAC Mineralize Moisture SPF 15 foundation. I'll take two pumps of it at the back side of my hand.
So now first I'll apply foundation as small dots on my face.
Now I will use my beauty blender to blend it all over my face. So now I will moisturize my lips by using Nivea lip balm red color. So after applying lip balm, my lips will get hydrated and they are good to go. So once you are done with the face, then make sure you apply foundation on the neck as well, cause if you won't apply it on your neck, your face and neck will be like before and after effects of fairness cream. So it is very important to apply foundation on your neck. So I'm not a person who uses concealer on an everyday basis, so I use Lakme 9 to 5 CC cream, which is in a shade beige, which cost for Rs. 299, which I used to cover my under eye. So again, with the help of beauty blender, I'll blend this. This also helps me to highlight my under eye and also my cheeks. So now once we are done with all this, now we'll use this Maybelline New York White Super Fresh 12 Hours Whitening Freshness Compact Powder, which is for ₹150. So now I'll be setting my foundation by using a compact powder. So now it's time for me to run to my eyes. I'm using an eyeshadow palette from Alpha Skincare. This is in powder and little bit glitter form. Also, I like to keep my eyeshadow really light, so I'm using this nude shade. Also, one tip, instead of using eyeshadow in a painting motion, try to apply it on a dabbing motion. So now the next step is, I'll fill in my brows. For filling my brows, again I'm using my Alpha Skincare eyeshadow palette. I'm taking a dark brown shade from that. I'll fill my brows with this brown color shade. So now I'll highlight my nose with using my again Alpha Skincare eyeshadow palette. So there's a white color shade in this, which is in a very glittery form. So this works very well for highlighting. So now I'll take this shade. I will put this on the bridge of my nose, and with the help of a brush and my finger, I'll blend this. On everyday basis, I like to highlight my nose. So yes, I'm putting highlighter only on my nose. Now my favorite thing, liner and kajal. Guys, I love putting lots and lots of liner and kajal on my eyes to show them looking bigger. I love big eyes also. So right now the liner which I'm using is this Lakme Instant Liner, which is very affordable. I think it cost around 90 or 95 rupees. Generally, I prefer using gel kajal, which I apply as a liner, but right now I'm using this Lakme liquid liner. So now it's time to put kajal. So the kajal which I'm using is Lakme 9-5 gel kajal, which is around 400 rupees. So with the help of a brush, I'll apply my kajal. This is the same gel kajal which I also use for putting eyeliner. Thank you. now the favorite thing which every girl loves to put, even I love pink cheeks, that is blush. So also the correct way of putting blush is smile as much as you can so that you can apply blush on a correct place. So now the last thing is applying lipstick. So the lipstick which I'm using is from Colorbar. The shade is Citrine, which will cost around some 700 bucks. So I generally prefer applying lipstick with the help of a brush. So I'll take some amount of lipstick on the brush and I'll apply it on my lips. Now I think it's all done. I'll just not forget to set my entire makeup again using the same compact to ensure that my face looks really fresh throughout the day and I don't need a much of touch up. So yeah, that's about it. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then you know what you have to do to like, comment and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.